Do you think that people can change?
What do you mean?
I mean, do you think people can change something about themselves, or do you think that we always just are, you know, who we are?
I bet you bring home a lot of guys and have this conversation. Take advantage of the drunk guy, and then you make him talk about feelings and emotions.
That's what I like.
Yeah.
Just one of many. I like plying guys with alcohol and taking them home. I do.
Well, you're good. You're really good at it.
Thank you.
So who's this girl? I don't remember a girl at all.
She was like super cute, short girl.
The really tall guy? You remember his friend was dancing, life was rocking out, the one with hair and beard. And... your friend looks like he's having fun over there.
Oh yeah, he's a regular stud.
Bullshit. You're gonna tell me this stupid little story and not give me any of the goods?
I don't remember the rest of the night. We had a good time.
Well, I know. I'm sorry. I don't know what to tell you. It was a fun night.
Sweet.
Wait, really?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
You think that time travel is possible?
It's not only possible, we will be traveling time in 10 years. I promise.
You realize that that's totally crazy, right?
Oh, geez, I almost kissed your mouth, and then I got nervous, and I was like, I shouldn't kiss your mouth, and I got nervous, and I didn't. I was so close. I wanted to, but I didn't. I should probably get going.
Sure.
I think there's a lot more to her than she likes to let out. I don't like it. And I'm on
my way to believe it. So, you like him?
I think I really do, actually. I don't know, I feel like he's different.
So like him. On my way to believe.